Sound good? Totally fine there, son. Totally fine. Yeah. He's got a counter one of those. He's got a counter one of those. There we go. Looking for the back when he's going for those. Nice. Watch him grabbing the toe hold. Try to reach back for the toe hold on that leg too, Sam. Just watch that leg. Try to get elevate, get underneath them. Hips under, hips under. Nice. Elevate attack the arms when he posts. Nice, excellent sweep, Sam. Beautiful. Excellent. Keeping the pressure, keeping the pressure. Forwards, nice, Sam. Forwards. Forwards the whole time. Going forward, son. Bring the left shin in. Nice pressure. Leg work, leg work. Bring the left shin in. Bring the left shin in. Get to the mount. Yeah. Nice. Lift the hips, free your knee. Lift the hips. Just shake a little bit. There you go. There you go. Excellent. Excellent. Beautiful leg work, son. Excellent job. Keep attacking, keep going forward. Nice. Ready for the explosion. Nice. Keep going forwards. Left elbow tight. Just square back up through that knee shift. Welcome back to the center. Thank you. knee long. In the middle. Nice, good. Forward. Walking back square and then clear the knee shields up. Stand back up, walk to the right. Nice, good aggression. Keep that angle now, keep that angle. Really good, really good. Keep that angle. Nice, Samuel. Staying tight. Go belly down, shin behind the head. Excellent attack, Sam. Really good. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. Keep going, Sam. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah. Keep going. That's good work. Under the neck. Under the neck. Join it. Join it. Join it. Good job, Sam. That's it. There we go.
Point the hands, Pete.
And progressing to the semi-finals in the sub-80 division, Sam McNally.